Let's pray. Oh God, as our religious fast, I hope for years to come, a shelter from the stormy past and an eternal home. Within the shadows of thy throne, still may we dwell secure, sufficient in thy hand alone and our defense is sure. Before the hills in others too, or earth receive a prayer, from everlasting thou art God, to endless years the same. O God, I help in this fast, I hope for years to come. Be thou our God, quiet life shall last, and our eternal hope. Our Lord and our Savior, I want to thank you for this great privilege that you have bestowed on all of us together here to celebrate. It's indeed a milestone in the experience of everyone that gathered here today to celebrate an end of a tour of toiling for several years to obtain University of Lagos degree. For this, we join the family to say thank you for this great opportunity. May your name be praised in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you for the staff of the university that you use to produce this great nation builders. Pray that the labor on every one of them will not go in vain in Jesus' name. Amen. As we commence this program, we pray that you will be with us. Amen. You will guide us in all our ways. At the end of today's program, we have to come to look back and rejoice in your holy name. Thank you for your glory. So you alone be the glory. In Jesus' name we pray.
Thank you very much. Please let me say thank you, sir. Let's meet, ladies and gentlemen, to call this meeting to order. Permit me to call on the University of Lagos Registrar, Olaji Francis, Esquire.
Chancellor of this great university, the University of Fresh Choice and Nation Pride, the University of Lagos. The Pro Chancellor and Chairman of the Governing Council, the Vice Chancellor, Deputy Vice Chancellor, Academics and Research, Deputy Vice Chancellor, Development Services, Deputy Vice Chancellor, Management Services, the Bursar of the University, the University Librarian, Provost, College of Nursing, University of Lagos, Yarraba. Esteemed members of the University of Lagos Governing Council in this hall, distinguished members of Senate, visiting pro chancellors and chairmen of governing councils of other universities in Nigeria, vice chancellors of other universities in this country, deans of faculty, heads of department, directors, members of the diplomatic corps, our royal fathers, my lord spiritual and temporal, the academy, administrative, and technical staff of the University of Lagos, distinguished members of the University of Lagos Alumni Association, friends of the university, the entire student leadership represented the presidents of faculty associations, proud parents and guardians of the graduating students, Our dear graduate students, gentlemen of the press, in both print and electronic media, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I hereby Section 4 of the University of Lagos Act, 1967, empowers this great university to grant degrees, diplomas, certificates, and other distinctions, as well as to award medals, prizes, and other titles. The same act also provides that the Chancellor of the University shall preside at all meetings of Convocation held for combined degrees. The Chancellor of this great university, His Eminence, is unavailable to attend this afternoon. However, the University of Lagos Act 1967 provides that in the absence of the Chancellor, the Vice Chancellor shall wear a separate cap and preside over this congregation for the award of degrees. I have the singular honor to respectfully call the 12th Vice Chancellor of the University of Lagos, Professor Oluwatoyin T. Ogundipe, Fellow of the Academy of Science, to constitute this assembly as a congregation for the purpose of conferring degrees, diplomas, certificates, and for presenting special prizes on the graduates of this university in the 2018-2019 session. Vice Chancellor.
Thank you.
distinguished Senator Dr. Larry Edgosho, the members of diplomatic corps that are here, and the Vice Chancellors as recognized, the Registrar, the University Bursar, the University Liberian Provost, other members of Council of the University of Lagos, Deans of Faculties, members of Senate, Directors, Head of Departments, Deputy Registrars, Deputy Bursars, members of the University Community, friends of the University, Captains of Industries, President and members of the Alumni, President of Professional Bodies here present, graduating students, the proud parents, the executive of the Parents Forum, the faculty representative, and dear students, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen, great advocates,
great
advocates, greatest of the greatest of the greatest advocates. I commend this address by publicly apologizing to all our graduating students, the parents, alumni, and friends of the university for the unfortunate incident that led to the cancellation of the university convocation ceremony, which will be held March 9 to 12, 2020. Please, I want to request that we stand to have a minute in honor of those of us that will have been dead by now, who are supposed to be with us. 1 minute silence in time, please, and now 1 minute silence for them. May the soul of the departed rest in peace. Let me say that, please. I want to congratulate you who are present today. You need to know that being alive today is by the mercy of God. Some of our students that have graduated of the part of this ceremony last year, we are sure they are dead now. Our former Vice Chancellor, who would have been giving the Eventus Professorship Award, died early this year, and he would have been 72 yesterday. The negative impact of this cancellation was felt by the university in different ways. One, because of the issue of governance, we lost some research grants worth over 500 million naira. Also, concerning that this convocation ceremony that we are holding cost the university a lot of money. But now, we are breathing a fresh air in the University of Lagos. I want to congratulate the university community for the new glory that has come to the University of Lagos, for the calmness that we enjoy now in the university. I want to congratulate our Pro-Chancellor, Senator Dr. Pedro Cho, for what he's been able to do between April 19 and now in the university. This 51st convocation, I believe, after Jubilee comes the new beginning, and the new beginning is now in the University of Lagos. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we started this convocation ceremony this morning. This is the second night for today, and we graduating 15,753 students. Out of these, 49.2% for fourth degree and 50.8% for postgraduate degrees. Out of these, we have 18 in the first class category from the Faculty of Arts. From the Faculty of Education, we have 22 in that category of first class. Engineering with 70. Environmental Sciences with 10. Faculty of Law with 1. Management Sciences with 59. Science with 58. Social Sciences with 27. Pharmacy in distinction class, we have 18. For Basic Medical Sciences, first class we have 2. In distinction class, we have 6. Clinical Sciences, 1 in fourth class. For distinction, we have 5. Dental Sciences, we have 2. For distinction class, Distance Learning Institute, we have 12. Total for fourth class is 281. And for distinction, we have 31. From the graduating student at the undergraduate level, overall best graduating student is Adini Ibrahim Adedeji with GPA of 4.98, BSc Mechanical Engineering. The best graduating student in the humanities is Fokola Victoria Opoyemi, 4.90. So, since Alimi Ibrahim Alimi happened to be the overall best graduating student, he is also the best graduating student in science. For the PhD thesis, the overall best PhD thesis is for Maulud Rashid Olatunji from the Department of Marine Sciences. And the best PhD thesis in science also is still Maulud Rashid Olatunji. The best PhD thesis in humanities is Misaka Peter Ekundayo. Let me congratulate all our graduating students for the hard work they have put in place with intensity to make sure that they graduate despite the hostile environment. I want to congratulate Marisi Ifiani Oyemachi Felicia, who bagged a PhD in French at the age of 71. Yesterday, we had a convocation lecture which was given by the Governor of Central Bank of Nigeria, Mr. Godwin Emefiele, and chaired by Dr. Tunde Bakare, the serving overseer of the site at the Global Community Church. Today, we are graduating students from the Faculty of Education, Social Sciences, Arts, Environmental Sciences, and Science. Tomorrow, we are graduating students from Faculty of Basic Medical Sciences, also from the Faculties of Clinical Sciences, Dental Sciences, Engineering, Law, Management Sciences, Pharmacy, Distance Learning Institute, and Master Students. On the third day, which is Thursday, which is the peak and the height of this ceremony, we are going to be graduating PhD students and the professor, emeritus professor, which will be conferred on Professor Oyewusi, the leader for Obe, is going to be a posthumous one. Like I said yesterday, he died early this year, and he was 72 yesterday. The professor of system engineering and educational administrator, former vice chancellor of the University of Lagos, will be conferring honorary degrees on Dr. Amelio, Stella, available, a posthumous one, a lead consultant physician, and endocrinologist of First Consultant Hospital, a Nigerian heroine that saved the nation from the Ebola epidemic. Also, we are awarding honorary degree to Dr. Biogun Olushina Shobanjo, advertising guru and chairman of Troca Holding Limited and chief executive officer of Insight Communications Limited, followed by Alhaji Dr. Muhammadu Indini, OFR, the philanthropist, founder and chairman of Oriental Energy Resources Limited. We are also going to give honorary degree to Sir Dr. Kesinti Adebukola Adebutu, CON, a businessman, economist, and a philanthropist. In the last 2 years, we have brought in glory to this university. The glory was brought in by the academic staff, by our students, and including the administrative staff. We have been able to attract the research grant of over 14 billion naira to this university. When the federal government, through the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, directed that the university should reopen in January because of our location, because of our visibility, and being a cosmopolitan university, the university Phoenix directed that lectures should start online. So we started the bachelor lectures, and towards the end of the semester, we introduced the online exam for year 1 and year 2 students, which was successfully done. The post-UCLD exam for the new applicant to the University of Lagos was done online, and it was a success story. Also, through our research work, the university developed a ventilator, which is WHO compliance, and presently we are doing the clinical test to be sure that it can be used clinically. At the same time, during the COVID, the staff of the Department of Science and Technology in the Faculty of Education, we are able to produce face masks, and this was given to people within the community and outside the community. Department of Chemistry and the Faculty of Pharmacy produce the hand sanitizer, which you can get from the pharmacy and other pharmacy stores around. The Speaker of the House of Representatives, Right Honorable Femi Bajabiamila, an alumnus of the university, also assisted by providing additional hotspot equipment to light up the internet facility at the Faculties of Education, Law, Management Sciences, and Social Sciences. My dear graduates, as we are celebrating you today, we want to congratulate our parents for seeing today and for being part of this celebration. There are other things that the students have been able to attract to the university. This you will see in the paper given to you. Once again, we want to see you as the ambassadors that we are releasing to the world to go and swell our egos, to occupy, to take dominion. At any time we hear from you, this is the good news. We bring joy, we bring glory to the University of Lagos and to Nigeria. Thank you very much. God bless you.
announcement, the Vice Chancellor has just announced that the university is graduating 15,753 students. It is also my pleasure to announce that the certificates of all these graduating students are ready.
Has professionally trained in philosophy, speaker, leader of Montreal. Today, Professor Adelbeu Price, the best graduate student in the Faculty of Physics, Wilmot, Noyeni, Cynthia. Professor Awo Gorongo, Emberi Tine Price, 25,000 for the best graduate student in current theory and physics. Peter India, among others. Professor Jojora Akachiezi Price, 25,000 for the best graduate student in gender studies, Bachelor of English. Uduola Patia Mungu. Unilag alumni received 2 cents of the street. Adiabi, Memorial Prize of 50,000 naira for the best graduate student in teaching in Wemimo, Nonye, Nufitia. Abu Kari, Tonibare Memorial Prize, 25,000 for the best graduate student in Makoti of Art. Okoye, Cynthia, Idioma, Miss Abarese, I Memorial Prize, 50,000 graduates in European language, French, Okoye, Cynthia, Idioma. Reverend CEO and Memorial Prize, 50,000 for the graduates in London, in Accra, in Genesis, Gatineau. And the Sea Goods Music Award, 100,000 for the best graduate student in music. And then for you, your video of doing that. Ifaozo Foundation Prize, 50,000 for the best graduate student in music, Yoruba. Ode, Tuto, Ola, Tuto, Ola, Tuto, Ola, or the Faculty of Environmental Science. This prize, 50,000 for the best overall performing student in the degree level. Olamino Olawale Aisara. Head of the Faculty Prize. For the Faculty of Architecture and Design, Mwonam, Chuku, Imene, Chuku, Nevi, Kumi, SS, Mani, Olanino, Olawale, Aifaya, Opa Nandina Plano, Otun, Otun, Nandi, Olade, Otun, Itali, Quantities of A, Otusongo, Adela, for building Savage Udupeli Fendi. This is set by individual and corporate organizations. Construction Economics Partnership Limited Prize, 50,000 for the best graduate student in quantitative surveying. Odusongo Abiola Udupeli. FOAP Partnership Prize, 50,000 for the best innovative, for the most innovative final year project is accepted in quantity surveying. It's Campus, Joy, PEA, Sakyon, Ugo, the Faculty Annual Prize, 50,000 to cash for the best graduate student in architecture, won by Ugo Nan, Ugo, Zulevi, Fumi. For Faculty of Science, this prize, 50,000 for the best all-round performance at the degree level. Adeoju, Abi, Bula, Ayomide. industrial chemistry. Okay? Other said you do it. But me, I can do that. So that I can do it. Microbiology.
Thank you.
Unilag, Professor Unilag, Prize. Required to accelerate these gains. contender titled 1C for 3C. This means one council for cooperation, creativity, and consolidation. This agenda has been the bedrock of my operations and dealing with the university, and will continue to be so. It is heartwarming that other council members are keyed into this agenda, and we are all running on the path to help unlock our students' potentials and make our university a truly 21st century world-class university. Today, I congratulate the graduating students for achieving this great feat. I am optimistic that we will deploy the skills imbibed here in Unilag to support nation building and promote the peace and unity of the country. We want to share the next few years of your great exploits and achievements in your chosen fields. Perhaps in the next 35 years, one of you will be addressing the convocation ceremony as the Vice Chancellor or Pro Chancellor of the University. I don't want to be partial in the morning. I prayed for the graduates this morning. When I told them that in 35 years ago, I saw the miles on my colleagues, some who are quite good. But this year, we are seeing the mask on the face of the graduating students. May we never see this mass again in this amazing ceremony. Who knows, maybe as a visitor to the university, as one of you may be a visitor to the university, the visitor of the university is the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Go out there and make a life by making impress. I also congratulate the parents and guardians of our students for this achievement. Your support and prayers that saw them all through cannot be overemphasized. I cannot end this address without showing my appreciation to the Senate of the University of Lagos. I understand the tireless effort your members have put in to teach, mentor, and have our students resolved ready for these ceremonies. The Council is very proud of you, and I promise that we shall keep working together in the best interest of the University of Lagos. Once again, I congratulate the graduating students and wish them success. I thank you all for your attention. God bless the University of Lagos. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Great Apocalypse. Greatest of the greatest of the greatest Apocalypse.
Philosophy, who are present
2019 Convocation Order of Proceedings to stand up. Doff their hats and remain standing until they are assigned to their degree by Chancellor.
By the authority of Senate, I admit you all as favoring the degree of the Bachelor of Arts in various disciplines in Faculty of Arts. Congratulations.
And congratulations to the veterans in the Faculty of Arts. Those who are new here, those online, and those doing this ceremony on Unilag Radio and YouTube. Congratulations.
Distinguish themselves in first-class honors degree to come forth for recognition by the Chancellor, Department of Creative Arts, Theater Arts, Ayo Befuwa, J. Osasonawe.
Thank you.
welcome once more to the first class graduates. And let me announce again that apart from the certificates of the first class graduates that have been presented to them, other certificates are also ready. Immediately after this program, please go to your respective faculties and complete formalities to obtain your certificates. Congratulations.
Thank you.
final round of applause for our graduates. Also to announce again that the certificates of 15,753 graduates of this university are ready. Please immediately after the program proceed to the respective faculties and complete the formality to close so that you can collect the certificate. Congratulations. Chancellor, sir, I also humbly invite the Dean, Faculty of Science, the Vice Chancellor, Faculty, Professor Elijah Oyemi, to present those students of the Faculty of Science who have successfully completed their bachelor's degree exam. Worthy of bachelor's degree of this university in the 2018-2019 session in Faculty of Science.
Chancellor, sir. I have the honor to present to you those students of the Faculty of Science who have successfully completed their degree examinations in the university in 2018-2019 academic session. Those present, those online, and those who are unaffordably absent, whose names appear on the list, and for whom I stand before you. May I request the graduate students of the various departments, Department of Botany, Biochemistry, Cell Biology and Genetics, Chemistry, Computer Sciences, Geosciences, Mathematics, Marine Sciences, Microbiology, Physics, Zoology, and the Faculty of Science, who are present and whose names appear on pages 148 through 154 of the 2019 Convocation Order of Proceedings, to stand up, doff their caps, and remain standing until they are admitted to their degree by the chancellor.
By the authority of Senate, I admit you all and celebrate the degree of Bachelor of Science in various disciplines in the Faculty of Science. Congratulations to you all.
Chancellor, sir, I would like to invite the graduate students who have distinguished themselves in the first class honors degree to come forth for the recognition with the Chancellor. Department of Biochemistry, Cardo Margaret Kude. Department of Botany, Ajayi Oluwaseyi Tomilayo, that is the Edo Botany Officer. The Fair Diva Idera Dore, Edo Botany Officer. Oma Tesho Oluwale Aloluwaso, Edo Botany Officer. Sorority, Sophia Borelli Kekulu, Edo Botany Officer. Department of Fair Biology and Genetics.
Thank you. Thank you.
tell the name. Permit me most especially to invite a first class graduate of the Department of Urban and Regional Planning, Osuni Ade Olamide, the retired.
Thank you.
coming to an end.
When you show gratitude to me, I will shower more blessings on you. Oh Allah, shower more blessings on the universe of people. Shower more blessings on our graduates. As they step into the society, oh Allah, let them find people. Let them find success.
Amen.
Guide them.
Amen.
Protect them.
Amen.
Uphold them,
amen.
Nurture them,
amen.
Teach them,
amen.
Strengthen them,
amen.
Support them.
Amen.
Let them find people where others find people.
Amen.
Where others cannot find people, let people find them.
Amen.
Oh Allah, as we give this venue, continue to be our guide, our nourisher, and sustainer.
Amen.
Grant us the grace of accepting our prayer.
Thank you very much, sir. University of Lagos Choir and ISL Band, we will take the university anthem followed by the national anthem.
Thank you.
Kindly clear the aisle for the procession.
Thank you. get a reply from me. Don't worry, by Thursday, you have to
why are you?
NDD. So,
how are you?
As it